conducted by Major Keith Black, playing that well-loved old Swedish hymn for which Elvis Presley won a Grammy Award in 1957, How Great Thou Art.
Gladly bearing, he bled and died.